The interim will be announced in mid-December before we leave for our holiday break. And then once we come back from our holiday break, then we will start the search process, which would be in early January. And of course, that's an inclusive process, and it's a process that the KCTCS president works with the local college board chair to conduct. And typically what our expectation is to go through that process, and we'd like to have a new president in place beginning July 1.